Quick tip on how I create the geometric lines behind most of my pieces. I'm using Sketchbook Pro and using the symmetry tool, and a cool tip you can use is if you have something that has four sides, you can also use 8 and 16 and 4, something that has even numbers. So on the background of this one, I used 8 sides to do the middle, 4 sides to do the side, and then 4 sides to put the straight lines on the left and right side of it.